I just spawned in and the game decided to do this to me. Oh, well, now I'm pretty fine. Oh, no. There we go. Okay, so, hi, I'm Air the Grimmery. It's been a long, long time since I've played this. How do I first, there we go. I don't like that third person crap. I really don't. Please don't tell me that turret is an enemy. No, okay. Tanker's workbench, armor, chemistry, weapon. Let's see. That's probably my girl. That's new to me. Yep, it's my girl. Combat sniper rifle, yep. That's almost broken. Can I repair you? Workbench repair. Oh yeah, I got a few freaking marksman rifles at that. Freaking random weapons, just to... Just to see what about. I'm curious, am I overweight? Can I just, like, No. Okay, so, I guess not. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, is that friggin', this is like one of the many best places to be on the map. I can't tell, is that an enemy? Yeah, it actually is. There we go. Oh, wait, no, those are all my turrets. I have all these set just in case Super Mutant or something decides to want to come along. Yep, there we go. There. Really? Already? That's fast. Nope, his body is still up there. Kinda wish it fell. Thought I just saw no one. Cat. Yep, and this is where I've been getting them. I heard! Also, this is where I've been getting my wood to. Wood. Make sure. Nope, I got you. Kinda sad I'm playing by myself, honestly. Yep, that's where I got the pitchfork. I ain't gonna worry about throwing the pitchfork. I forgot all the freaking button layouts. Why not just max it out? I wonder if somebody basically cleared this area out, because normally this area would be festered with super mutants. Now, I literally mean like festered as in like, oh my god, I can't freaking take another step without one freaking being right there. Definitely want to grab the boiled water. Grab the ammo. Grab the right away. Honestly, I don't think that should make much of a difference. Like, if you're just standing in one spot. Lumen. I always grab the aluminum cans. Oh, I missed. What are you doing? You're just gonna come around, so I'm not even gonna worry about you too much. Oh, he already lost me? Wow, that was fast. You know, I should really just hit him, like, once. There's apparently another one. Not gonna worry about that. Oh, there you are. Oh, You say danger. Oop, there you are. You say from where exactly? Yep, you're falling. Very slow. Hey, look at that. I don't even need to take a stem. Need duct tape, apparently. More boiled water. Psycho! This is gonna be a terrible fall. I'm not gonna worry about going down at the moment because I still need to go grab the key. I do need a typewriter. What am I wearing exactly? Hard muscle raider left leg. Military fatigues. Mutant slayer's man. Oh yeah. Sturdy leather right leg. Temper, strength, and rate. Okay. Yeah, I would have left it. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that then. I don't think there's anything really in here that I truly need. I know that the one dude's upstairs though. Don't really need to pay war money, but I'll still take it. I'll take all this stuff right off your butt. Need. Actually, I will take that. And then normally, be like a yep. Oh, come on. There it is. I don't need it, but I'll still take it. So, yep. I'll say there's no other way that I come down here. Guessing there's one more. Maybe. Not gonna worry about those. This was the first ever safe I think I opened. Ooh. Let's just take all. I ain't gonna read it, but I'm gonna take it because I could sell that technically. More wood. This is literally like one of the, if not the best place to get wood. Because literally all you have to do is walk around and grab wood. Where did I kill that one at? Maybe it was over towards here. I actually just need to take it. And I need to drop the pot. Flower pot. Drop. I care for the flower pot. Where did I kill that one? It's just him. Noodle cup. Seriously, where the heck did I kill that dude at? Like, I remember shooting him up here. I killed him at. Oh, actually, that's new to me. I think. No, I definitely killed him up there. Yeah, I definitely killed him up there. I just don't know where. But I know the other dude's body dropped down that way, but I'm not gonna worry about that. I don't have enough stamina or AP in this game. Open sesame! Say there's supposed to be like mines and grenades. Looks like there's no mines for once. Freaking last time I accidentally dropped down, it's like no. This stupid voice in my head, yeah! No, I'm just kidding. I actually thought that was kind of funny, but yeah. Where'd that body go? There you are. Wow. He's bored. I'm really bored. It'd be fun freaking trying to take my house away. Freaking just trying to make this place was a hassle. Freaking gotta get the right angles. Freaking the house isn't literally combined with itself. Since it's on a hillside. Oop, I'm going down the stairs. That's what it was. Alright, scrap items. Scrap you. I'm obviously scrap you. Oh, that's what I'm wearing. Okay. We got 5 fans. Just scrap them all. Got some adhesive. Golden watch. Improved things. Improves and improved. Okay. Obviously, I don't want that. Spirit ring. Oh. Yeah, I know Dead by Daylight was up there. Yes, I'll get rid of you. No, it's just the same thing, just freaking slightly different from each other. Wish I could actually like upgrade this, because that'd be kind of fun. I just got you. Jeez, I got a lot of you. What do I actually get from disposing of you? Wait, I could just lay it look. Raw rubber. That is so not worth it. I should just sell you somehow. No, but I should just sell some of this. Oh, you're new. Okay, that's basically all that. Modify. Why the oh, it's standard, that's why. Thank you. Okay, there's that. Armor. Which really does not even look like I'm wearing any. Pardon. Oh yeah, there's only so much I can put in here. Recipes. Trying to equip them, I'm just trying to select them. Wait, where's there it is. Let's see if we got any mail. And then, yep, right here. Normally there's a lot of enemies around. I don't know why this place seems a little deserted, I guess. Like, normally there'd be like friggin' 12 guys up there. Maybe half a dozen guys over there. Or not half a dozen, friggin' like 2 dozen. That's why I wouldn't be able to turn a corner without seeing a dude. Be like, I'm so sleepy. I need to go to sleep. Alright, time to wake up. Time to get to work. That's how I feel every morning. Like, honestly. Make me some juice. I think that's all I'm gonna do. I'm sorry this episode's really small, really boring, and not really that fascinating either. But honestly, I actually got on to check out all the stuff that I have previously done. I didn't realize that was there. I got a few. But I hope you all like, hope you enjoyed. Like I said, I'm sorry. This video is very, very small. Not sure how long I'm gonna be overweight, but I know I'm gonna be overweight for a while. I'm level 17, so that's when I can start playing with my girl. Or I guess I'll wait for her to turn level 15. I guess. I mean, technically she's doing better off than I am. Freaking level 79 dude gave her an outfit. That gives her a lot of resistance. So I might not even need to worry that much. Really? Oh yeah, I have no power here yet. Let me make like a generator inside. I know I have one outside somewhere. Stuff up there. That's why I forgot about it. Two, three. Crossbow with one ammo. I forgot I had that. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Alright, so okay, so I can actually choose the price. So I want to say 85. Say 10 for that. Hey, can I sell that other Pip-Boy? Each. This is the end of the video. Hope y'all like, hope y'all enjoyed. Peace out.